So, looks like we're starting another series. Same expense, and we just went triple platinum, check the digits. Most these brothers is tired and washed up, bro, but they won't admit it. How many? So, if you guys don't already know who I am, my name is Yusuf, and I'm on a mission to help 100,000 entrepreneurs. Now, the way I do that is that I own a company called 44 Apollo, and we help e-learning companies and coaches scale their businesses up with social media, paid ads, and funnel building. Now, this week, I'm basically focused on trying to build up some systems for two brand new clients that we just onboarded, and I'm trying to find a more sustainable way for me to actually source some of these clients and actually get them on board without having to do the whole entire outreach system myself. Because over the past 2 months, I've been doing the outreach myself, and just now I've been trying to hire new people on board the team in order to do the outreach for me.
As you can see here, all these messages are sent by members of my team.
So obviously it's a whole entire process that I have to go through, but once all is said and done and we have a system that automates this whole entire process, then it should be cool. It's currently 2 p.m. I haven't hit the gym this morning, so yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now. Please say what you mean. So it's actually like been a while since I've consistently gone to the gym, and you know, as much as I would like to make excuses for myself and say like, oh, I've been working or I've been doing this and that, I think that's a very bad way to think. I think the best thing that you can do as sort of an entrepreneur or someone who's trying to accomplish something big is make sure you're balancing all aspects of your life. And I think that there's a misconception in this whole entire space where it's like, oh, like going to the gym for an hour a day or 2 hours a day isn't gonna get you that Lamborghini or whatever not. But the thing is that most of the time, having something like the gym is actually a really good way for you to enter into this thing called diffuse thinking. And what diffuse thinking allows you to do is whatever problems that you're, you know, it's in your head all day, you're working. What it allows you to do is actually, you know, take a step back and actually think without you actively thinking. It's a really weird concept to explain, but if you're able to enter this sort of diffuse thinking-like state, then you're easily able to, you know, think more about the day-to-day problems that appear more than your competition, more than your competitors that think that going to the gym for an hour or 2 hours a day is absolutely useless and you're not going to be able to accomplish anything with that. Plus, going to the gym consistently actually builds up some sort of discipline in your head, right? When you're used to doing hard things every single day, you're building up that discipline, that momentum of, yes, I'm going to do stuff that is extremely hard constantly over and over again, and I'll be able to basically just grow as a person by doing all these hard things. Anyways, I'm going to get back to my workout and yeah. Three, two, one. All right, so today is a very busy day. I have a couple of things that I need to do today. So number one, I need to finish a contract that I'm working on right now for an existing client, as well as a new contract for a brand new client that we are onboarding this week. The second thing that I need to do is I need to finish my VSL presentation. And that basically is the presentation that I'm gonna be running ads to. And people are gonna be watching that sort of presentation and then booking in calls as sort of the call to action from that. And the third thing that I need to work on today is the platform that I'm going to be basically launching sometime next year. Obviously, I can't say too much about it because it's obviously a surprise. And, you know, there's a lot of things that are going into it. But I need to basically work on that, you know, sort of second company project thing. So pretty busy day today. And yeah, we'll just get right into work. If it ain't peace, there's no time. If it's for the money, then nigga, I'm on land. If it's for the honey, then honey, I'm on crime. If you hear they got me or show me, you gonna cry. Baby, I've been loving you long time. You know we be talking and talking the whole life. Your smile like a drug, give me the long high. Your eyes like the sun, so they made me go blind. Cause we on the same streets and they looking so nice. And every day and night, I'm an innocent guy. When I link with my guys, ain't no peace of mind. You know some get life and I seen some die. I just think about rise and my niggas inside. Free them up, looking at some serious time. And if we go war, then it's serious crimes. Tell the other side, we got serious bands. So So it is currently 10:32 p.m. Now, instead of me going to sleep, which is sort of the sensible thing to do right now, I actually just got like a boost of creativity and just overall, I feel excited to work. And, you know, I rarely, you know, get this sort of feeling of like, oh, I'm excited to work on this new thing nowadays. I used to get this sort of feeling a lot back when I first started. But having this feeling right now is such like a blessing because I'm able to push through and do the boring work and the boring tasks because I know that there's, you know, one thing that I'm looking forward to actually working on today or tomorrow or whatever it is. And, you know, I actually just enjoy my work overall more and more. So, yeah, I'm just going to work until I'm basically dead tired and fall asleep and then hopefully be able to wake up at 5:30 a.m. tomorrow and just repeat the cycle. So, yeah.